So in case you can't tell by the music or by what's on the screen right now, Cory and I are doing Mega Man 2.
Mega Man 2, it's happening.
In the year of 200X, a super robot named Mega Man was created. Dr. Light, racist, created Mega Man to stop the evil desires of Dr. Wile E. Coyote.
I mean, at least it's not Dr. Black. That'd be really bad.
However, after his defeat, Dilly created 8 of his own robots to counter Mega Man.
They failed, so he thought, let's try again.
And again.
And again.
And again.
And many, many more times.
And again. And then Sigma tried.
Yeah, well, that's with the X series.
Yeah, I know. I fucking love the music in this game. But I will say, I think I like Mega Man X music more.
Yeah.
Now, if memory serves, the first one that you want to go after is Metal Man.
Yeah, I'm doing Metal Man.
Yeah. Isn't Air Man the last one that you should go
after? Nah, Air Man's like after Metal Man.
Is he?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, okay. It's probably good to know that I've never beaten a Mega Man game.
Well, that's good to know.
E-Tank. That's like right there at the beginning for you. That's weird. Now, if you touch the top of that, will it hurt you?
Yes.
Wow, really? Well, never mind. Well, Cory's fucked. All right. And we are playing these on the Mega Man.
We got the Legacy Collection.
Yeah, the Legacy Collection.
PS4.
Yep.
Pop.
We actually talked about doing several other games instead of this one.
I know 7 was up there.
Yeah, like when we finally decided on Mega Man, we were like, oh, well, should it be, like, 2 was the really obvious choice, but then we...
maybe we'll do 7 another time.
Yeah, nobody ever does 7.
Nah.
And honestly, I mean, I don't know much about 7. I have it. But I've never, like, I've tried playing it, and God, that game blows, but...
I don't think it's that bad. I don't know.
It's just difficult to control. Like all the Mega Man games, honestly, because, I mean, this one, like, all of the original Mega Mans are hard to control.
Yeah.
They really require a finesse.
Pop.
Nice, back to full health. I like how the items don't move on the treadmills.
Yeah. I mean, it's helpful.
Now, we also figured that Cory will end up, like, raging at some point.
Oh, it's going to happen.
So, it's going to be a lot of fun for people to listen to.
Oh, here we go, baby.
Yeah.
This is it.
Kick him square in his metal dick. Right in the metal dick. I don't have wood.
Oh, no. Wood man's later.
My dick's like rebar.
I'm very excited for Woodman. Tree robot.
Well, okay, and we were talking about this earlier when we were like looking at some of the Mega Man games. Like, all of the robots in the Mega Man games are determined because they have like particular jobs. I'm gonna guess that Woodman is like a lumberjack. But then you have, like, later on, you have Snake Man.
Yeah, what is Snake Man's job? To devour the vermin of the city, I guess?
Well, and, like, alright, let's see.
Is this Air Man's next?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yes.
Air Man.
Now, oh, shit. Actually, it should have been Bubble Man.
Well.
Bubble Man or Flash Man?
Well, are you sure about that?
Yeah, because Airman is weak to the Leaf Shield.
Oh, wow.
Which you get from Woodman.
Well, this is what we're doing now, so.
Yep.
Oh, yep, there it is. Yeah!
The first of many. Coop, put a tally on this.
How many deaths did occur?
Yes.
Just need to be patient.
You're not good at that in games.
No. Fuck!
Like, if this was Mega Man X, you could do that shit because you'd have The fucking, you'd have the dash.
Yeah.
Oh, that would have been nice. Mega Man X does have superior music.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, I like the original stuff a lot.
Oh,
the
X's, yeah.
The X games like, can be superior.
Fucking Storm Eagles level.
Yeah.
Is just phenomenal. And, I mean, Spark Mandrill.
Like Spark Mandrill also.
Woo! Damn! You know, I think the hardest thing about this level is probably the fact that you lose so many items.
Yeah, it's just... Boop, boop. Huh. Ah. Little chickens. Okay. Ah!
Fucking shit. That's so funny.
Right out of nothing. Huh.
Huh. Oh, thank you, cucumbers.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, well, you can't get back up here.
No, I can't.
Sorry, dude. How much bullshit would it be if they had an open spot?
Right. Oh! Shit.
Oof. That was really fucking close.
Oof.
Oof is right. Jesus. I hate those guys, too.
No!
Noise.
Oh, fuck. Ooh.
That was really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hate those fucking fan dudes.
Oh! Shit.
God, yep. This game is so dickish. I love it.
Alright, it's game time.
Now, is this the one that you have to go back and, like, get all the stuff twice? Or, like, beat everybody twice?
No.
No, that's 6, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So you can get, like, all the rush parts and everything?
Yeah.
Alright, fuck them up.
Ah, shit.
That's literally doing nothing.
No, stop with the thing. Ah!
Cory don't know how to play video games.
I'm gonna die, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. This isn't even the place I'm supposed to be anyway.
Nope.
So, I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try to beat this guy without good power-up, but... It's probably not going to happen.
They're actually kind of kicking his ass. Well, there you go.
That was,
easy.
Air shooter.
Pew, pew, pew. Message from Dr. Light.
Message from Santa.
Message.
Where's your hat? Liggett.
Item 2 completed.
Get
your weapons ready. 2. Get equipped with item 2. Okay.
Alright. I don't know what...
Yeah. Alright, so I'm going to say that you should probably go after Bubble Man.
Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah.
I hate
well,
this level.
And I mean, just the background alone. Just a fucking
ah,
nightmare.
Fuck! Little frog piece of shit. Ah! Oh, God! Well, there's that. Alright, good.
Yeah.
Great. I feel great about
continue.
That.
Continue. Relations.
I want to have intercourse with you.
Relations.
Relations. Foof.
Fucking frogs will follow you to the ends of the gut.
Yeah, that's right. Jump off the map. You just have to have the necessary skills.
Thank God we're away from that fucking background.
Yeah, it is a little disorienting.
I like the water physics in this, though. Whee! Because they really... Like, they maintain those water physics really well in the X games.
Yeah, they do. Huh. Yeah, I shoot him in the mouth, but I don't. Huh.
He looks really fucking creepy when you, like, descend, like...
Oh, look, Metroid.
Take him out.
Well, fuck.
I like it was so silent.
This is, this feels really easy. Like, for a Mega Man game. Did I, like, somehow end up on, like, the super easy difficulty or something?
Maybe it's...
I know there's normal and difficult, but, like, normal is not this easy. I feel like. Maybe not. Fucking shit!
I just get so quiet because I'm just like, there's spikes there. Oh god, the spikes. Oh god, Cory, not the spikes.
I just like how I say this is so easy, but I keep dying in the same fucking spot.
It wasn't the same spot.
It's just a little bit further. Ooh. There we go. Oh boy.
Oh god.
Gotta thread the needle.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that fish looks really creepy when it dies.
Oof. Oh, no, not the frogs again. No. Okay.
Frog ass pieces of shit. Jesus.
Fuck you, you little...
What the fuck?
Tiny ass bitch.
God, that frog
I hate those
so
things.
Far. Oh, great, now we're back to this wallpaper. It's a fucking nightmare.
I'm just gonna stay here until I get somebody to drop me the big health.
Wait, like, I'm really glad that neither one of us is epileptic. Hey, Cory, you got some foam around your foot. What's going on?
Just collapse on the floor.
Yeah, my boots.
Yeah, what? Alright. Now, this one I need
Metal Man. Yes, you need Metal Man for this.
As opposed to using this for Airman, which
does not work at all.
Literally nothing.
Did nothing.
Zero damage.
See, now, when you get the right combinations, the game is easy.
Oh, yeah. I think Airman was a little too kind, though.
Surprisingly so. Maybe it just got a good pattern, though.
Maybe. I don't know. I feel like I kept getting hit a lot, so...
Yeah. All right. Who should you go after?
Bubble lead.
All right. I'm gonna tell you now.
Look how Bubbles is gray.
You have three choices between who, well, I guess four, technically, about who you should go after.
Mm.
You need to go after either Quick Man, because he's weak to the air shooter, Crash Man, who's weak to the air shooter, Flash Man, who's weak to the metal blade, or Heat Man, who's weak to the bubble thingy. The bubble thingy.
Yeah, that's true.
So
I think I'm gonna do Heat Man. Just looks like a cigarette lighter, but like with a face inside.
I know. Don't smoke.
Are you smoking yet? Oh god.
Smoking's bad for you. Oh, I hate those weird little
the
cylinders.
Floaty things.
Yeah.
Yeah, those get me.
Now, this level also has those, like, weird, like, appearing block things.
Oh, I hate those. Like, in the ice level in the first one.
Yeah, and this has a long string of them.
Not a fan. I don't
like
those.
There's going to be a lot of dying in this.
Yeah, there is.
A lot of swearing.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, I'm going to like it.
I don't do well on those. Ah, fuck. All right.
I hope your grandma doesn't listen to this.
Probably does. Be like, Well, that's not the answer.
Nope.
Shit. No.
Go. Go.
That bad timing. And he was here for 3 days. In the same place. No! I hate these. God. I hate these so much.
See, what the fuck? I'm trying to play it and let you concentrate too.
No! No! Oh! No! No! Are you serious, dude? Come on. Oh!
Go.
Yeah! I did it.
Oh my god, you just deafened somebody. Yeah, well, get ready, because here's more.
That's right.
Yep. Yeah, one man. Speaking of extra life, that's a charity.
Yeah, we need to get on that.
Yeah, we do. Go. Go.
You fucking son of a bitch.
Oh my god.
Ooh! Jesus.
G-Jesus? Oh, fuck.
See, that's the one where you... Yep. I like leaping to my death. That's the best.
Oh, my God.
It's my favorite.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
Is it? Like...
My favorite.
We're like really in for truly. Go. Oh my god, I was so wrong. Why are these blocks not popping up?
Why is this not popping up?
Oh my god. Did we just glitch out the game somehow?
Just like, this is it.
This is my impending doom.
It wasn't working.
Nope. It was not. Oh god, you have to do that one part again. Or maybe we should come back to Heat Man.
No. Oh, look at that.
Nice!
One try.
As soon as you went for that last jump, I was like, too soon.
Ugh. One try.
Go. Go. Yeah.
Woohoo! No. Nope. I'm stuck. No. No. What?
Oh my god.
Are you kidding me?
God, I thought that you were going to miss it. So, Cory, how mad are you right now?
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, the fucking pattern on that is ugly as shit.
Oh, sad times. What does that even lead to?
That fucking pattern sucks.
You have to. Oh, you have to. No.
This pattern blows.
And if you land in the lava, like, you die.
Yeah, it's like landing in spikes. It's okay, buddy. I mean, I suppose you could try and do the item, too.
I could.
Cheater.
I earned it. It's totally fine. No. Ah. No. No! I keep pushing that stupid... Ugh.
Which button is it? Is it the options button? Oh my god. Such a fucking asshole.
Oh yeah.
We're going to get so many fucking complaints about that. But cheap ass gameplay.
Oh, I don't even care.
What are those guys called again? Are those Knuckle Joes?
Sure. No, that's
Kirby.
I don't know what those things are called.
Really want to say that they're called Joes.
Woo!
I feel like something's supposed to drop out of that.
Yeah, probably.
Alright.
Alright.
What is it? This is Heat Man.
Yeah,
isn't
so
it?
I need the bubbles.
Yeah, bubbles. Yeah, there you go. Just waste one. That's fine.
That's good.
Fuck it.
I got plenty.
Hey, I'm lighter face. Did that just seriously take 3 hits?
Yes, it did.
Oh my god.
Atomic fire.
Oh god, what'd you get now? Message from Dr. Caligula. Caligula.
Item one. I forget what item one is.
Oh no. Isn't it the spring?
I don't know, we'll find out. I think it is.
With item one.
That helps. Alright.
Alright. Yeah.
Since we got the fire one, I think it's a safe bet that we can use that for Wood Man.
Yeah, you can already take out Quick and Flash and Crash.
Mm.
By the way, what the fuck is a Crash Man?
I don't know. Isn't that a crash test dummy?
I don't know.
I just want to see what one is. No, it's just a little platform.
Yep.
It's basically two, but it doesn't float.
I do like how they put one of those bats, like one of these bat things in Mega Man X.
Yeah.
In Chill Penguin's level?
Yeah, I think it's Chill Penguin's level.
Well, there's another one, too, in Armored Armadillo's stage.
Mm.
I do fucking hate bats in Mega Man games, though. They will follow you to the ends of the earth. Oh, okay. That's the thing.
Ah! Oh, God.
Oh. Rush, what did they do to you?
Why are you a giant blue cat?
Shut the fuck up. Dude.
Alright.
Oh god, it's treble.
Okay, that's a fair comparison.
I still have not played Mega Man in base.
That's okay.
I've heard it's actually like one of the best ones on the Advance.
On the Advance, probably. That's not bad.
You could really use my favorite. Health, bud.
There's time.
Looking a little,
We have plenty of time to just lose the rest of it. Like, it's totally good.
So you're looking a little shitty there, dude.
Mm-mm. No. Oof.
Right, these assholes again. Ooh.
Yeah, there we go. That works.
At least it helped.
Oh, fuck you.
I really hope that people at home can hear, like, the fucking vigorous clicking. I like how they just put one fucking bunny in that room.
Yeah, it's not really... Alright, this is a little...
Yeah, this makes it more difficult. Because, like, he can attack up, and you can't really attack down in this.
No.
Unless you use the bubble. But I don't think the bubble's really going to do much to him.
No. I don't know.
And now Cory needs more health.
I'm not too bad. Oh, now I'm bad.
Chocobos.
Phew.
Tick, 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 tick.
Shit. Well, there's that.
Yep, sure is.
Alright. Need fire.
Yeah, I think that's H.
Yeah, heat.
Yeah. There you go, buddy.
It's weird looking, though. It looks pink and yellow.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'll have to wait until the shield's gone. Yeah. Fuck.
It's doing, like, dick for damage, though.
Which is I just died, so it did...
No, I mean to him.
Oh, yeah, he's not taking much damage.
Yeah, Woodman should be weak to fire. You'd think they'd also be weak to the metal blades, though, because, like, chopping down trees and shit.
not doing that well.
No. That's odd. Wow.
There's
another one.
Yep. Super easy stage, but like that boss, I don't know what was going on with that. That was just like really bad.
Yeah.
Let's see if Metal Man does less than dick for damage.
Yeah. Does more than dick?
Oh yeah!
Oh, you're going down, bitch.
Metal Man all the way on this one.
Yep.
Ooh.
Noice.
Yes, sir.
Let's see if something does more than dick for damage.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're dead, bitch. Fuck.
Heat problem
would
make solving.
So much sense, though.
Yeah, you would think heat would... Well, I mean, heat and fire are technically not the same thing. But, like, he shoots a straight-up fireball at him, so you think
that,
like,
burns. Well, and the move is called Atomic Fire.
Yeah.
Which, why is it atomic, but whatever.
I don't know. I have the leaf shield. Yay.
Yay.
Now the question is, who to do this time? There's so many.
I mean, honestly, it doesn't matter.
It's just kind of do people and see who's...
Crash Man is only weak against Airman, so...
I'll do that.
I mean...
He has got drills for hands.
Why is he called
Why just call him Drill Man or something?
Yeah.
That would make more sense.
Destructobot.
I don't know.
Deconstructed anus.
Combo Man.
Damn it. Yeah, that's one thing. Like, Movie Bob, God, if you ever want to be on one of our Let's Plays, just fucking let us know.
Yeah. Pretty much.
We would be, like, really fucking glad to have you on here.
Nope. Oh, phew.
I will say, Crash Man stage is one of the more difficult ones.
Yeah, this one is a little bit rougher.
It's got those guys. Ugh, I fucking hate those guys. One, they're creepy. Ah. And what do they look like without their little helmets?
I don't know, just like darkness blobs with eyes.
I guess.
I suppose.
Racist.
You're a darkness blob. Oh, no.
See, now, aren't those blue things supposed to Oh, no, those refill your powers.
Not E-tanks. I guess I just haven't done a good job of collecting energy when my energy's filled up already. I'm going to assume.
I do always love these weird roller coaster things.
Phew.
That was close. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a 2-year-old tried to draw like a fucking tree.
We can do it, little buddy.
Yeah.
I believe in you.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Woodman. Oh, you could have made that. Oh,
that's too bad. Yeah. I'm not going back for that.
I know. The one man's really tempting, though.
Yeah. Not going back for that.
You know, they really did a lot of work on this with, like, shading. So that would at least look like there's, like, fucking, like, three dimensions. Because that is one thing that Mega Man never really transitioned to, was, like, three-dimensional gaming.
Woo.
I don't think Mega Man's meant for three-dimensional gaming, though.
Did you ever play Mega Man Legends?
No.
Not bad for what it was. I never played 2.
Fuck.
Just gotta keep going. Just don't look back. No!
I looked back.
Oh.
Oh no, think of the children.
I mean, seriously though, like, how the fuck are you supposed to avoid that?
I don't think you are.
Yeah, like, you can't...
Fucking bird piece of shit.
As I climb into space.
There's another E-tank.
I can use that. I don't care.
But can you jump from ladder to ladder?
Nope. Not well. Now I gotta take all that damage again. Whatever.
Worth it. Because you'll need those E-tanks when you're fighting Wily.
Yes. Yeah.
Because Wily's a piece of shit.
Climbing into space.
This is exactly like the last time.
Yep. Sure is.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that one man up there. Noise.
I'm going to do about half.
Yeah, I think you'll be fine. It's the air one.
Alright. Airman.
Airman, man, 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 man.
Let's see how this goes.
About as well as... Whoa!
Whoa, shoot. That was two hits, that one.
I was going to say, oh, probably about as well as we'd expect. Oh!
Oh my!
No, he's dead. Okay.
Alright, moving on.
Why would Wily build robots that are weak against each other?
It doesn't make sense.
Nope.
Flash Man, with the power to flash with his trench coat.
This is my dick!
The ability to not wear clothes and underneath a giant trench coat.
Fuck you, dude.
Really? Okay.
Is that shit, like, slippery?
Yeah.
Huh. You need a special ability to get through that. And I want to say it is Crash Man. Yep.
Yep, sure is.
Is all of this, like, ice?
Yeah.
Really?
It's, like, slippery. Oh.
Oh, wow, he can alter trajectory.
Ow.
Hammer Joes! That's what those are called. No, those are the ones with, like, the like, flail. What are you doing? Oh.
Trying to do that.
Oh, to avoid that guy?
Mm-hmm.
And maybe get something special?
No, ooh. I don't know if I can... I guess that'll work.
Yeah, then you have to use item 2 to get across.
Yeah. Yay! Using all the tools.
Look at my silly poops!
Aren't they just silly poops? Oh. You can't get me under here, can you? Ha ha. Whatever. I probably want to go over there, but... Well, I guess it doesn't matter.
Wow.
Yay.
We're going the cheap-ass route on this.
Yes, sir. It's the best kind. I feel like Crash Man is, like, what I need for this to be ended to, but I don't I forget who's...
Which one is this, Crash Man?
Flash Man.
Flash Man. Metal Blade.
I don't know. That looks like it works pretty good. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm stuck. Woo! Well, Crash Man got it most of the way.
Yep. Now we got one more Robot Master. Jesus. I really feel like you have to go back and fight them all again. I don't know why.
I don't know.
No, I honestly expected this game to be way more frustrating for you.
I did too. It'll probably get that way once we get to the castle.
Yeah, buddy.
Yep. Item 3 completed.
Get your ass in gear.
Let me ass. You have a few questions?
Get equipped with item 3.
Now to figure out what item 3 does.
Hopefully it doesn't cause you to shit your pants.
Quick man. What are you weak against? Man. Who knows?
Oh, I remember
this. Oh, I remember this shit. Ooh, no.
My poop stance.
My little ribbony poops. Yep.
This
sucks.
Like, I had the feeling that at some point this is gonna get edited into like a fucking death montage.
Yep. So much death. I don't care, I'm getting that. No.
3 or 1.
Shit.
That doesn't work.
Shit. Okay, maybe it is 3.
Yeah, it is.
Well, I got plenty of lives to blow now, so.
And you have 3 full E tanks.
Yeah. It's definitely a good setup. Oh. Woo! Oh, that's good. It's like, I can't see. I'm sorry, I'm being punished for destroying the fire people. Oh, jeez. Fuck.
Yeah, this one takes a lot of memorization.
This one sucks. Olympic torch, man.
Yep.
No. Jesus. Oh, Lord. Oh, thank you.
Too bad that you missed on the big one. Not that you needed it.
Fuck you, guy. Took so much damage. Ugh. Alright.
Alright, which one is this again?
Quick man.
Time stopper or air shooter?
I don't think I have. Well, this dude has the. Oh no, that's Flashman.
Yeah, Flashman's the time stopper.
Let's see how that goes. No!
God damn it.
But. Okay. Sure. Nope. Whew.
That was starting to get a little dicey. He is quick.
Yeah, he's quick.
Yeah.
The time stopper took like half his health, so yep. That's something. Whew. Alright.
Q! Get equipped with a boomerang!
Quick. Boomerang. Alright.
Pink.
Great. Ah, it's an UFO.
An UFO.
Well, that guy just clearly thinks he's all that in the bag of chips. Like, yeah.
Now, here's the thing, though, Corey. You know what time it is.
What?
It's time for our next episode.
Oh, man.
Yeah, we're doing these ones a little extra long. So, I mean, Corey was able to beat all the Robot Masters in one episode, but will he be able to beat all of Dr. Wily in one episode?
Ooh, that's a good question.
Yes, it is.
Guess we'll find out.
Yes, we will. Pause it, bitch.
All right. Pause it, bitch.
All right, everybody. We'll talk to you later.
All right, see you next time.
Bye.